Ladies and gentlemen, for your viewing pleasure, the 2017 Highland Marching Band. In 2011, a five-member a cappella group known as Pentatonix won NBC's popular singing competition, The Sing-Off, rocketing them to popularity with their viral YouTube videos and perfectly blended sound. Tonight, the Highland Band will be performing some of their most popular hits. So feel free to clap, dance, or sing along as the Highland Marching Band proudly presents Pentatonix. Things about Pentatonix is their rich harmonies and full sound with only five members. Similarly, the Highland Marching Band may be small, but they come together to produce a larger-than-life sound. Featuring Gabe Brown and Chloe Ayers on trumpet, as well as the Highland percussion section, here is Sing! Thank you. Those of you familiar with the Highland Marching Band may notice something a little different about us. Headed up by advisor Ronita Nininger, the Highland Color Guard is making its debut this year. The Guard has been working hard since the spring to learn how to spin, toss, and smile all the while. These six band members will be featured in our next song, a Pentatonix cover by Imogen Heap. Aha! What about freshmen? The Highland Band performed in its very first band show. It looked a bit different than this year's show. There were far less band members, and they barely marched. But they were proud and excited to show off what they could do. They ended that show with a pentatonic medley of songs by French electronic artist Daft Punk. It was truly a night to remember. And so, we end tonight's show with that same song, with a little more marching thrown in, as the band thinks back to how far it has come and how far it will go.